you really want to make sure you've got things in the right place when you get ready to start sewing. And I like to make sure that seam's good and open.
And
I'm going to put a pin in along here.
Okay.
And I'm going to stick one more in. And I'm going to take one more peek before I give this to you to sew. Okay, you should be good.
Okay, so now I'm stitching on the line that's between my number two and my number three piece.
And I like to start stitching clear out in the seam allowance and then stitch on through out into the seam allowance at the end of the piece. I find that it just all holds together a little bit better that way.
Secures everything better.